I just saw Jerry backstage, and I was like, you know, this song I wrote, and it was really totally influenced by Jerry and Junior Kimbrough. Combine the two. And so if it sucks, it's Jerry's fault.